described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
The Field Museum presents The Brain Scoop, Insect Cribs.
Honeybees are the ultimate social creatures, and they've evolved to organize themselves in complex and interesting ways in order to progress and optimize the productivity of their species. In fact, they're what we call eusocial animals. This is a term given to organisms that live in multi-generational groups, cooperatively take care of their young, have a caste system, and have a division of labor. In eusocial societies, the workers, soldiers, caretakers, and reproducers are different not only in their behaviors, but in their physiologies as well. For instance, a worker bee can't reproduce at all. There can only be one reproducer, the queen bee, and her name is Beyoncé. Eusociality has been observed in the order Hymenoptera, which includes the bees, wasps, and ants, as well as in termites. But that doesn't mean that every species within the order are eusocial. There are varying degrees of social groupings, and a lot can be learned about their lifestyles by looking at the places they call home. So today, we bring you Insect Cribs.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.